Hello everyone, welcome. So this is a sound bath meditation. And by that, it simply means that the meditation is to listen. So you want to get your body in a comfortable position. Generally, lying down is a great option, or sitting in a really comfortable chair. Make sure there's no stress or pressure on your body so that you can remain still and relaxed throughout the meditation. And then try to keep your mind really present for the sound that you hear. Could be sounds that I'm creating, and there might be some sounds in your own environment that interfere from time to time. Allow yourself to simply continue to listen to the sounds without trying to figure out what they are or analyze them in any way, name them even. Just allow yourself to be washed through with the sound. So the sound comes in and goes, and the next sound comes in and goes. And like all things, there's a passing through, some cycles, and we'll just be present for that as it unfurls. So get yourself comfortable, arrange your body so that it's warm enough and cozy enough to relax. Take a couple of deep breaths, and as you exhale, let the exhales gently release, a little softer than the inhale comes in. Those exhales are allowed to help you relax a little more deeply. And then let yourself settle in for the sound. so gently. You're going to allow yourself to start to move and stretch. You can open your eyes when you're ready. And as you move into the rest of your evening or day, try to hold on to a little piece of the peace that meditation can bring. Namaste, yogis.